Starting December 2nd, Kauai temporarily opted out of Hawaii's Safe Travels program, which means that all visitors to the Garden Isle will be required to undergo a mandatory 14-day quarantine upon arrival.
There was a surge of COVID-19 cases on the mainland and the rise in community spread in Kauai. And the mayor, Derek Kawakami, wanted to protect Kauai residents and visitors, to ensure that Kauai's hospital did not become overwhelmed.
Kauai is the only island in the Aloha State in Tier 4 of the state's COVID-19 reopening system.
We are the least restricted island right now, and due to all these rising cases, it would have caused the island to move down a tier, which means like my kids wouldn't maybe not be in school, or we wouldn't have sports, or we would have to, you know, limit family gatherings. So that's where, you know, I understand why our mayor had to do what he had to do.
Since the start of the Safe Travels program on October 15, Kauai County has detected 58 cases, 48 of them being travel-related. Prior to October, the island posted no infections on multiple days.
We have about 77,000 people here on this island. We have two, if you count the other one, three major hospitals, technically one hospital. We have only about 9 ICU beds. And so when we think about what's going on with COVID, when we think about what's going on here on Kauai specifically, it may seem like it's not too bad here. I mean, the numbers seem really low compared to anywhere else in the United States. But if you think about our population and the relative amount of things that we have available here, it can be alarming.
I do feel bad for my family on Oahu who were so excited that they were going to be able to come home for Christmas. I have family on the mainland who thought that they were going to be able to come home for Christmas, and now that they're not.
Hawaii's pre-travel testing program continues to remain in place for the rest of the state. However, incoming Trans-Pacific travelers now need to have a negative COVID-19 test result before departure for Hawaii in order to skip the mandatory 14-day quarantine. This new rule does not affect inter-island travel. Lalaine Ignao, ABS-CBN News.